I went into calculus being very timid. I was genuinely scared of calculus. I didn't really know what to expect, except I knew it was going to be hard. And then after I found Calc Workshop, I felt like I was on top of the world in math. I knew what was going on. I knew how to do all the problems. And I just felt, really, really confident. My name is Emily. I am a recent graduate with a Bachelor's of Science in Integrative Biology. Growing up, I was always pretty good at math. I could really excel in algebra, and I felt very confident in it. Then once I got to pre-calculus, things started to get a little bit tougher for me. Once trigonometry got involved, that's when things really started to be like, I need to really sit down and I need to study for this. And I knew that calculus at my school was notoriously very hard. I knew that it was considered to be a weed out class. And I knew that having had almost a 4-year gap of math classes, that I was going to not be doing too well. So those first 2 or 3 weeks of class, I sat in the back of the room, not really knowing what was going on, just hoping that my notes would make sense later when I went back to look over them. I was the last person to raise my hand to give an answer. I'd somehow get a different answer than everybody else in the room. I never wanted to be the one to say what I got. And then once I started doing the Calc Workshop videos, that was when I started to gain some confidence. And I realized, I knew what I was doing and I felt confident enough to raise my hand and give a correct answer. And I also noticed that some of the ways that I was doing things from how Jen had explained in the videos was actually a lot simpler than what I was learning in my class. So not only was I raising my hand to give the answer, but I was doing it quicker than everyone else in my class. So I was the first one to raise my hand, not just raising my hand. I actually did have a few of my classmates, and they asked me, how do you know how to do this already? We've covered two examples. How in the world are you finishing these so quickly? How do you know what's going on? And I tell them, I do Calc Workshop and it's absolutely amazing. I was like, take all these notes. And I'd end up sharing notes with my friends too. And I was sitting there and I was explaining to my friends how to solve these problems that if you would have asked me 2 weeks prior how to do, I would have looked at you and probably laughed a little bit. The videos actually followed almost exactly the path that I was covering in class, which was very helpful because I kind of knew what videos to look at prior to my lectures so that I could stay on track. But I would say that the videos would go into a lot more depth than what my lectures would go into. And every night before my lecture, I would watch the Calc Workshop videos that were going to be covered. I'd go to class and I would just kind of repeat that cycle. And that's what really helped me to succeed. I wish that I had found Calc Workshop a few weeks sooner. I think that, it was just absolutely fantastic. It's like having, your favorite professor every single day for class and, being able to watch and learn from her and know that this is someone who wants me to succeed in calculus. It's just, it's a great feeling. It really is.